everyone, it's me, Simply Pri, and in today's video, I will be showing you guys my favorite maps from Minecraft Pocket Edition and Bedrock Edition. Be sure to watch the whole video. The first map is the Survival Cliff House, and the entrance can be found on the right side of the cliff. It is such a pretty house. It has its own built-in like SeaWorld and everything, and it's really cool. There's about three levels in this cave, so it's pretty awesome, and it has all the equipment that you will need in your survival world and a wonderful setup with builders like the villagers inside. So that's pretty cool, and you can just really like isolate yourself from all of society with this map. Like, it's just so perfect and it's so cute. I love the designs. Okay, so the next map here is the Spanish Villa House, and I love this. It reminds me so much of like California, like somewhere in Beverly Hills, but I love it so much. Like, I especially love the exterior designs. I think it's really amazing and partial. Well, the big room in this house is pretty empty, so it gives you a really nice base, and if you're a builder, you can build all up in this and actually include different rooms if you want, because there's a lot of space, especially on the second floor. So there's a lot you can do with this, and I love the ideas for windows that they had, the trap doors and everything. So it's really cool, and it's like really cultured, basically. Like, you can really mess with the designs here and create your own type of pizzazz in it, but it's a wonderful base if you ask me, and it's just amazing, especially with mods in here. I could see this really spiced up, but I love this map so much. Okay, so the last map is called the Mushroom House by Moth, and I know you guys have seen this before if you watched any of my other videos. I use this frequently for some reviews and stuff because I love this map. I especially love the seed used for this, but I believe the creator like edited a bunch of stuff onto it because this is just amazing and the house is great, and like I just love like the whole environment is beautiful, especially the water area. That's my favorite part, especially if you have a good shader on. I couldn't have the one I usually use, which is YSS if anyone wants to know, because this I just have problems on this phone, but it's amazing. Like just it's just amazing. I'm sorry, I keep saying the same things, but it's really pretty. Like it's got so many flowers and the bees and the colors. It's just really vibrant and it's just a perfect world, and you can build and build in this. Like you could even like make your own like carnival, because it seems like it would be good for that, but let me know if you guys do that, because that would be pretty cool. But I do love this map like so much. Like it's probably one of my favorite maps of like all time. Okay guys, that's it for today. Remember to check the description to download these amazing maps. Bye! Mwah. You probably think that you are better.